If you have to ask me what is leadership, I won't say for theories, because there are a lot of theories. I'll give you an example. We all learn from our history book that British ruled us for almost 200 years, right? Have you ever thought how many British soldiers were in India when Britain ruled us? How many British soldiers of the empire were here when they ruled us? Take the case of 200 years back, 1811. They had around 2 lakh British soldiers here. And our population was around 20, 22 crores. And in world map, have you ever seen, have you seen one particular facet? In every nation's top, suppose in India's top, it is written India, China, Pakistan, Mongolia. But Britain or UK is never written on top of Britain. You know why? If it is written, it will not be seen. That much smaller nation is Britain, with all due respects to the great empire. But that Britain, but that Britain ruled us for 200 years because we, even though we were inclusive, we were not, that inclusiveness never bond into good leadership skills and good group skills. With 2 lakh British soldiers, they ruled us for almost 200, in that proportion for 200 years. If all the Indians were to take this glass, a glass of water which I was given earlier, and pour it on top of Britain, Britain would have drowned in Atlantic Ocean. That much smaller nation is Britain. But they could rule. It is something we have to learn from our history, because we were lacking leadership. All the great leaders, starting from Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Jawaharlal Nehru, Savarkar, M.N. Roy, the great leaders from Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Delhi, Bengal, all the great leaders were on an idea called India. That's the power of an idea. The idea called India, they had great leadership, they had innovation, they had vision, so they could regain back India, a civilization which is 5,000 to 6,000 or more years old, from a nation called Britain or United Kingdom, which is hardly 500 years old. So that's one negative angle of our nation. And I would like to end by quoting one of the famous lines and one of my most favorite lines from Muhammad Iqbal in Sare Jahan Se Acha. And Muhammad Iqbal says about an inclusive India, about a great India, Muhammad Iqbal's Sare Jahan Se Acha's last two lines are like this. Yunan o Misr o Roma, sab mit gaye jaha se, ab tak magar hai baki, naam aur nishan hamara. The Greeks, Yunan, the Greeks, the Egyptians, the Romans have all perished. Still India, Hindustan or Bharat still stands, our identity is still strong. Kuch baat hai ki hasti mitti nahi hamari. There is something in this land, that this land is not lost, this civilization is still living. Sadiyo raha hai dushman dore zaman hamara. That we have overcome the challenge of millenniums. If the Sir Rajasekharan Sir said, IBM is celebrating the 100th year. It's a great achievement. It's a track record of 100 years. So we are all proud, we will all clap. And our civilization, the company called India, has been standing for the past 5,000 years. So it is something worth appreciating. And I'll end with two lines. I'll end with two lines which I have written. Those lines go like this. Main Hindu hu, Musalman bhi hu. Main Hindu hu, Musalman bhi hu. Sikh, Isai, Christian, or a Kinsan Bihu. In other nations, you can only be a Hindu, you can only be a Christian, you can only be a Muslim. By definition, if a person who goes to the mosque is a Muslim, I go to Babar Mosque every year, touch the feet of the person who is there, gets his blessing. I'm one of the board members of Kerala, Trivandrum YMCA, Young Men Christian Association. So if you are to ask me if I'm a Christian, I'm not. But I'm a board member of Young Men Christian Association. That's the greatness of India. You can be both together. Main Hindu hu, Musalman Bihu, Sikh, Isai, or a Kinsan Bihu. मैं एक नहीं अनेक हूँ, I am not one but many. मैं एक नहीं अनेक हूँ, इस मिट्टी का एक कण हूँ और सारे हिंदुस्तान भी हूँ. I am one particle of dust on this and I'm the whole of Hindustan. And as a lover of languages, Tamil is one language I like the most, I love the most. So I'll end with one sentence in Tamil. Indian ennu solla da, thalai nimirndu nilla da. Vandeyam Mataram.